I'm not alone in here. This boat, the Graven, have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float. I'm not alone in here. Thank you. this boat, the Graven have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float.
Red is the color of the Graven faith, the strength of the coming dawn. Maybe I'll sleep tonight. Weather's turning. The city is ours, but our mission's just begun.
What?
I believe I saw someone. I suppose it was not.
What?
Was that someone moving?
Have been sealed.
And we're left on this side, with the man that Orion's running from.
Would he save us just to abandon us? Do you doubt Orion? Hasn't he given...
Was that a figure I just saw?
You're jumping at shadows.
Nothing. It started with sounds, and now visions, huh?
What was that?
Go and see,
Was that a person just then? Huh?
Everyone must already be on the ship, and they took the gangplank with them. Well, there's other ways aboard.
Have a look. No refunds.
Am I going mad?
Where does Orion mean to go? The Dawn's light isn't even ready to float yet. It's half of the docks lashed together in the shape of a boat.
Then be thankful we're not with the men he took aboard.
But if any harm came to Orion, we should be on the ship protecting him.
Just stay where you are, and watch for this thief, as he told us.
Orion's touch will save us all.
Need to rest.
What was that?
Huh? Stop!
Thank you.
is no more. Hey, that just opened up. It can't end like this. Not so close to the dawn.
Thank you.
Huh?
You're next, Faithless! You're next! Oh! Give up, Faithless!
Huh?
You won't evade the Dawn.
The Faithless must suffer for the Dawn to rise! The Dawn got-
Now, what do we have here?
They're safe inside the chapel now.
This man in black. It's as if he wishes for his own death.
Or he doesn't fear it. Whichever it is, he's not one of the best.
I'm not here to kill anyone.
Why do you continue this pursuit, Garrett?
You want the primal for yourself.
I don't care for the energy. I want the girl.
Give me the stone. Return it to me, and I shall anoint you so you can feel it. It is beautiful, Garrett.
You won't save people from the gloom, Orion. You'll just turn them into monsters.
You of all people should understand, Garrett. Betrayed by my own blood. He locked me away and destroyed my life as our father did. My brother never deserved such power.
People look to me now.
Old men, bitter, greedy, fighting over power like dogs with a bone. I will not be pulled. I will not be pushed by anyone. I have the primal now! And you, the one who I thought I could trust, even you want the power that I have.
Not for the same reasons, Erin. No. The power's killing you.
Oh, so now you care.
I almost have.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you!
I followed your trail this far. Unless I draw the primal out of you, it all comes undone.
You're just like everyone else. Suddenly, I lost something and you can't let me go. Why am I not surprised?
Is this reality or the primal?
No. Pain is getting worse, but there is a cure for the gloom. I'm gonna show everyone that death is better than this shit-stained existence. Stay back. Get away from me.
Thank you.
Don't touch me. No. Don't! Fire it! You said I was bad, that I corrupted the primal. It hurts to be betrayed, doesn't it? You used me, just like you use everyone. this is it. This is how it ends. Garrett, the master thief, come to finish the job. Come closer, Garrett. I have one last secret to tell you. There's no escape. You think your precious stone can save you? Fight me.
coward. Betrayer. Murderer. Fight me. Coward. I've had enough. Just get the job done.
Garrett! Garrett, I'm slipping!
Don't move.
The claw! Give me the claw!